a lot of people, there's a lot of wrestling to do, so we're not too excited right now. So we'll continue to move forward. That's all I can say right now. I'm excited. To Chris' position, he has to grab the leg a lot. He's hesitating, so you got to call on that. I get the point. You got to get in there and lock. It's kind of like a chess match. Jockeying for position, and he really did just take his lock.
And then in the second, you were down 1-0. You came up with the two moves there at the end to get the win. What was going through your mind during
just
that last?
Just continuing to wrestle, continuing to build, continuing to advance, move, and that's what we got to do the rest of the day.
Static, do you think you have 10 years of experience
to get better at this game? Oh, I don't know. I'd say so. Anything you do for 10 years, you get better at it.
No. It was kind of weird to just coach against, Coach Montello against that guy like a couple weeks ago.
Yeah, it's a little different than his freestyle side of things, but it's a sport. It's awesome about
you
it.
You talked about how you're looking forward to getting back in the Nevada and Carver was it like you thought
it's awesome. Thanks, everyone.
One more. Appreciate it. Thank you. Hey, Mike.